When Jacob Emerson was reporting on a building project at Lake Springfield, Illinois, a lady about the going soon behind him. It was only when he turned around that he saw the pickup truck submerged in water. A video of the incident has now gone viral on social media after it was shared by several news sites and users. In the 1.15 minute clip, Emerson is seen delivering a live report when a white GMC Sierra HD Denali is seen rolling down a boat launch and sinking into the lake, while Emerson is totally unaware of the occurrence. According to a Daily Mail report, the vehicle cost is around $70,000. Oh, get this on camera, Emerson can be heard saying on camera while stepping away from the frame. In less than a minute, the vehicle is completely submerged in water. Since being shared online, the clip has gone viral and triggered a plethora of reactions. While many were amused, others wondered whether the truck was retrieved from the water or not.